Lobos, this is We the Play!
Galaxy Whisk!
And Ultra here.
And I stole their thunder last episode.
And where's my Wii remote?
We are going to be playing The Legend of Zelda Battle Quest on Nintendo Land. We'll get to that later. Shush. We will be doing...
I don't have a Wii remote!
Stop it. You're supposed to be a team player.
Yeah, I can't be one if I don't have a Wii remote.
Alright. So, we have two swordsmen and one archer. Guess which one I am. So, we have 10 different episodes. Well, 10 different levels, sorry. How about we...
I count 9.
Alright, then let's just play
9.
Let's just play 3 this video.
Alright.
We'll give everyone a taste of this, and then we'll move on to Pikmin and then Metroid. 3 each.
Alright.
Sound good? Alright, good. And we'll share who becomes the archer.
Oh, do I need a nunchuck for this?
Yes.
Don't I?
Okay, yeah. Get your nunchucks.
I got it.
Yay! Triforce Heroes!
We need to play
minus one!
Yeah. Oh. You lost.
Don't talk about it. You'll open up old wounds. Alright, I'm done. Then I'm gonna do it.
1-to-1 motion control.
Yeah! I would say.
Oh, we were moved forward
on
the
egg.
Oh, so. Yeah, we don't need the matchup. Your goal is to defeat the boss maiden until you at the end of the quest.
I can't.
I can't touch it.
Ganon doesn't know what's coming. Just 3 buffoons in costume. alright.
Yeah, it worked!
So I get the full screen view while they share this screen. Although I could look at that screen too, but it's easier to look at the gamepad.
I know how to swing my sword.
Alright, so we need to defeat monsters and make it to the end. And possibly solve some puzzles along the way. Just good old Zelda stuff. So the community question for this video, don't comment about the last video. The community question for this video is, what was your first Legend of Zelda game?
Skyward Sword.
I'm asking the community. Sorry, I've been shooting too many arrows. I need to cut it. I'm sorry. That's not how we get the S ranking. Not that there is an S ranking.
Yeah, I was about to say, I don't remember there being...
Uh-oh. Ah! That was close. Of course,
give
we
me
all
a
have our own parts, I think. Or we share parts, actually.
Yeah, we share
five parts. So if we lose 5 parts, game over. We lose this stage. Or whatever stage you're on.
Take this, Bacodlins!
Yeah.
Oops.
Ah! Dang
it!
Oh, no. But sometimes I can find hidden pots where we may have a heart. Or coin. Or that chicken! Darn it, I missed the chicken.
You shouldn't shoot the cuckoos.
You really should.
No, it's okay in this game. I promise you.
Oops.
See?
That was
I just got heart. It's okay in this game. More coins. Uh-oh. It's the boss of this level.
Well, more like a mid-boss.
Yeah.
Oops.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah.
Owned.
We completed the first level. Woo.
This scratches on both our caps.
Yay. I'm the MVP.
Whatever.
We're a team. We're Triforce heroes.
We got the Triforce.
Yeah, there's three pieces Woo-hoo! Of the Triforce, so... Alright, fine, whatever. I'm not gonna brag this time.
This time. So, do we switch off?
Yeah, for this episode. All that right. way, you all can experience being the archer for yourself.
True.
So now, I will have a sword.
Ooh, the Lost Woods.
Good to know.
So there's a hidden pot inside that mouth, whatever that statue is.
Yeah.
You hold the sword up, you can...
Charge it up.
Yep.
Like in Skyward Sword.
Yeah. Skyward Sword. I like that game.
I really do.
As do I.
I feel like it should have gotten a lot more attention than it did.
Yeah.
In fact, I wanted to do an LP on it, and I'm sure I will at some point. It might be a live stream if I can ever manage to get a live stream done correctly. Whoa! I thought there was a goblin in front of my face.
Ooh,
whoa! Okay,
I forgot
careful,
the shield.
Careful! There are. How
yeah,
do I
you
do
got.
The shield?
You go up and then.
Archer, take care of the.
I already did.
Alright, oh, sorry. Okay. Sorry. Yeah. Alright. Okay, there's one above you. There we go. See? Puzzles. Everyone loves puzzles, right?
Well, in Legend of Zelda, I do, but then when it comes to
careful.
Like pets, I don't. I don't know, I'm complicated.
So you can't play Tetris?
No, I'm bad at Tetris.
Well, then I probably shouldn't have played that demo on my Switch. Tetris and Puyo
Puyo. Puyo
Puyo.
Puyo Puyo.
Yeah, you say it, not me.
Puyo Puyo Tetris, to be exact.
Yeah, I like swords.
Do you have a demo of Bomberman?
No, I don't think they released
yeah,
the
demo.
Demo of that. No, no, no! You gotta be careful with the shields.
Yeah.
Working on it.
I'll just charge up my sword.
Yep.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Big culprit.
Big baddie.
Hit you in the head.
Dang it! Oh, gosh!
Hit you in the head. Hit you in the
is
head.
Is there a way to dodge?
Ah,
I
think.
I thought there was a way to dodge.
Hit you in the head.
Was
hit you in the head. Careful, you guys!
Jeez!
I know I got hit every time when
there
you
must be
that,
a way to
I
dodge.
Don't know why.
I'm sure there was a way to dodge.
You guys nearly lost!
I know that. But I couldn't figure out how to dodge.
Same here.
Yay, I'm the MVP.
Oh,
Yay.
Oh, that's out.
Oh, wow. My movie don't know what's miserable compared to yours.
Gotcha. So now we're going to let Ultimate Hero play the third
part. I will try not to let you guys I will try not to let you guys down, starting now.
Grassland Temple. Please don't fail.
We'll try. Stick out she wishes his face right now.
Alright.
There's his face. I showed you his face.
Now you have to readjust your camera. Congratulations.
Thanks. I knew the precaution, the risk in doing that. Alright, here we go. One more level. We can do this.
Oh my.
Okay, there's someone up there. Oh wait, that's you. Yeah.
Bombs!
It's the bombs.
Oh,
just don't... Did I do that?
Sorry, yes, that you did. I watched you do that.
Whoops. Sorry, I was trying to defend myself.
Oh, okay.
And there were bombs.
Dang it!
Alright, I can use the shield to...
Damn! There's a dozen birds on me!
I'm trying!
You can use the shield to block their attack and stun them. That could be helpful.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Nice! Okay. Alright. Comes more! Uh-oh. We got...
Oh, gosh! What the heck?
We got an archer.
No, that's me.
Oh.
Oh, my. Okay, that's an archer. That's
yeah, I got hit multiple times by something.
There we go. I got
it.
All right. Oh, archer!
Oh, my gosh.
Yep.
Okay, take care of them. Got please. We've lost enough hearts. There's another one. There got we go. We have lost way too many hearts. See if you can find something hidden. A pot, a bird.
Yeah, do something.
Oh, we're not doing good right now.
In case the blinking wasn't clear enough about that. Oh. I shouldn't worry about that.
Okay, I think you need to shoot. Yeah, those. There we go.
Whew! You're welcome.
Okay, there's a bird over there. Hit it. Oh no, there's some things.
What? Oh,
careful.
I got it.
Alright, good. Dang it. Alright, we have to slice them the right way.
Yeah, I know. There's an archer.
Yeah. Oh, right in front of. There you go. Good job.
I don't see
there's another pot in the hallway.
Alright, you didn't see it.
Nope, he's approaching
you. Oh, okay.
Oh, boy.
Alright, there's a bird in here. Make sure you shoot it. It's going away. It's gone.
Sorry,
no!
Oh, I did. Whoa, what happened?
We lost.
I was about to shoot that bag of
food. Alright, who wants to be the archer this time? Because.
Yeah, I'm not good at this.
Yay, I got 100 boobies!
We got 100 boobies.
I win nothing!
Boobies!
People are gonna bean you something fierce on that.
Boy, I'm not...
You be the archer.
Nope.
We did really good on the first stage with
the
you as
first
the archer.
First stage, mind you. And no one has sent me a Legend of Zelda dictionary yet. How am I supposed to know these terms?
Because you hear them a million times on the internet.
Well, I'm not always on the internet. That's my excuse.
Technically, I'm controlling Grand Timbo, whatever.
Oh. Whoops.
Wait, what?
Okay, so,
are you sure?
Very.
Careful, I'm gonna shoot the bomb!
I saw the glasses. You're playing as yourself.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
I'm coming.
I don't know, I saw the blue and instantly saw it.
No, that's just the...
But yeah.
Gotcha.
Okay. Oh! Archer!
I know, I see him.
Ow! Bombs that I've smashed without even realizing.
No, I missed them!
Whoa!
No!
Oh, you! Archer!
Okay, hold on.
Just shield. Ooh.
Oh. Gotta tilt down if I run out of arrows.
Yep.
There was something in there. Alright, so we're down to 3 hearts. That's better than 2. Let's look at the positives. Right. Yeah.
Not doing all that hot.
I don't see anything here.
What? There's stuff inside.
Okay. I can dodge. Why can't swordsmen? Are we just not?
Archer!
I know I see him. I'm trying to get him. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Sorry about that. We're not doing good again.
There were pots behind you.
Oh. Look at that. Thanks. It was just a coin. Sorry.
Yeah.
There's a bird in this one.
I know, I'm trying to hit him. I can't get him.
What is that? Skull. Oh, no!
No! We're not gonna get done with this mission! How can we be this terrible? Alright, one more time. We get one more shot.
I don't know how to dodge.
You just put up the shield!
No, that's not it.
But it blocks attacks.
Okay, let's
not very well.
We're doing this just one more time. Let's not lose our heads. Alright, we'll get it. Third time's the charm.
Way better at normal Legend of Zelda.
This is the Nintendo Land version. There we go.
Bombs.
I know I'm working on it. There we go.
Whoa, what the heck? That was weird.
Let's see. Pot. Although I probably shouldn't shoot it yet. Did I shoot you in the head?
I think so!
Well, at least you didn't lose a heart.
No, but you tripped me up.
I'm sorry.
You're lucky the bird didn't smack me one.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, there's pots over there.
Well, I want to wait until we lose part.
Of course you do.
Nice. Con. Sniper style. Alright, nope. Not today, buddy.
Boom.
Oh, there's a bird. Except.
Bombs!
I don't see them.
They're right in front of me! Like, right in front
of me! Got it.
Okay. Whoa! Archers.
Get no. Wait. Okay, hold on. Can I get you? There we go. Okay. Got it. Oh, we lost them. Let's see.
There. Alright, four hearts, better than we've ever done.
Yeah. By one.
By one.
Sorry.
I was just shooting quickly. Other things we need to do too. Mm-hmm. So until then, this has been We to Play.
Galaxy Wits
and Ultra here.
We got nothing left to say, so we hope you
enjoy your day.
Catch you later. Good job. Good job, guys. not on what we just did, but
yeah,
on what
that was a miserable performance.
Yeah.
That was good. Need to look into that.
I need to stop the camera.
Yeah, you do. You really do.